at this old fucking thing. Looks like he's had it convert to gas or something. Imagine having to drive that, look how small that fucker is inside. Looks like a gas conversion.